kindness. We appreciate it very, very much. And we'll just do a couple more numbers. I think I'm doing a little bit better than I thought I would do. I'm not doing too bad. I just couldn't hear myself sing as anybody. Let's get Amy up here. I need your help a little bit more on a song here. Let's sing about heaven. Somebody has asked if we would do this.
The song, the writer gives a
personal testimony. For once, to him, Jesus was a stranger. And then he was introduced to the Lord Jesus and accepted Christ as his personal Lord and Savior. And his testimony is this: now that I've come to know the Lord in the forgiveness of sin, now, he says, no longer is he a stranger to me. dozen years or so, I have closed all of our services with this song. Without fail. I believe that simple message, don't you?
Amen.
Is all we need.
Yes.
And I heard a couple of people singing along. I'd like for us all to lift it together. He's all I need. He's all I need. Jesus is all I need. He satisfies my need, supplies. Jesus is all I need. Let's make it real. Come on, would you? Come on. He's all.
Jesus, Jesus, here's
Powerful
wonderful name of Jesus and for his sake. And all of God's children here shouted, amen and amen. How many of you believe your prayer has been answered? If you believe it, it is so. If you believe it, your prayer has been answered. I'm going to ask you to stick with me for just one more minute. And just real softly, let's sing that little chorus again to the Lord. Just softly. He's
we'd like to thank Roy and Amy for coming today, for blessing us with their ministry. Shall we stand as we bow our heads as we close this service? Heavenly Father,